night watcher. It's like one day we just appear, you know?
If you cannot contain your anger, your best option is to focus and rage in combat.
My anger feeds my rage, and my rage feeds my power. So the more damage I do to those chumps, the angrier I get. Get it? So, no rage, no rage power.
You always seem to hunt in the worst part of town.
I focus my attack to hit more than one enemy with a dashing move that will disorient them. All right! Clinton says there's always the right kind of strike. So when you're ready, unleash a devastating kick attack and make the other guy cry. Winning ugly is still winning.
At first, nobody had ever heard of him, so he had to prove himself.
It's Johnny! The best way to protect yourself against enemy attacks is to dodge his moves. It raises your chances for victory every time.
But he always won, so eventually the criminals learn to be afraid of him.
Normally, dodging your enemies using a basic rolling motion. This is when I finally had it. When I say finally, that usually means it's final for all my enemies. Line them up and knock them down!
Subtle wasn't his thing. Dude, no way.
He was in the hot spots. That was no place for some. It'd be nice if everybody got along. Everything is pretty hard. But the world ain't like that. Night watchers are beating the bad guys at their own game. All right! I seldom lose my battle. I can use my side to climb walls using my defensive block move, but unfortunately, it won't work on all of them. And there was lots of reason for this.
Pretty soon, dude, all the street humans were afraid of the night watcher. That might be true, Mikey, but crime didn't go away. Crime never goes away, dude, but the Night Watcher sure put a lot of it out of commission. Watcher had skills. That's for sure.
All right!
But seriously, he was working alone, and there were so many enemies against him. How long can a lone wolf last?
I don't know how long a lone wolf like the Night Watcher can last, Leo. But I know this. Nobody ever beat that guy. Nobody.